Hi, this is Aja Ho again, the director of North College English, and today we're gonna learn about rule number two. Now, rule number two is a surprise for many people. Rule number two is simple. Do not study grammar rules.
Good.
Do not do it. Now, I know this is a top rule for some people, because most of your life learning English, you have been told to learn grammar rules. In middle school, in high school, in university, language school, everywhere in the world, grammar.
Excellent.
So my first question to you is, did it work? Was it successful? If you're watching this video, you have studied English before, in school, somewhere, and probably you focus a lot on grammar rules. So my question is, can you speak English easily, quickly, and automatically right now?
Great.
If the answer is no, why not? Because you have studied English for many years already. Why can't you speak quickly, easily, and automatically? Why not? Well, it's not your fault, actually. The reason, the answer for most people, is that you study grammar rules too much. You focus on grammar rules. Why? Because your teacher told you to. Why is it best to study grammar rules? Well, because when you study grammar rules, when you focus on grammar rules, you focus on analyzing English.
Great.
In other words, you think about English. You think about the past tense, the present tense, the future, the present perfect, the past perfect. Now for writing English, oh, that's okay. Why? Because when you write English, you have time. You can go slowly. You can write very slowly. You can think about it. You can erase the mistake. You don't need to write fast.
Good.
But for speaking, there's no time. You do not have time to think about the rule for the present perfect tense in English when you're listening and speaking. There's no time. Someone asks you a question, you must answer immediately. You have no time to think about preposition. You have no time to think about verb tenses, possessive, all stuff you learn, there's no time.